It's tilting.
Keep going.
Tilt.
Come back.
Tilt.
More. That's it. That's good nearly here now.
Yet. Now.
You've still got 2 feet to go.
You want to be level with that fence post.
Oh, right.
Have a look. Yeah. Pete, have a look. Have a look, see whether you're right with that spot.
Yep, that'll do.
That'll do. Beautiful. We're going to put the wheels on. We're going to put the wheels on like we've done at the back.
Put it in
the crane's going to lift it off there, and then the truck will drive out from under it, and it'll move forward and drop it over there on those blocks. So we've got coal. He's going to have to back all the way down from there, because we want the front of it, which is the front of the truck, facing the back of this. To do it that way, you have to back it in. I'm going to give him a hand backing over there. If he might be able to see. Yep, he's ready to drive out from under it now. beautiful.
You'd be a piece of wood I put there. You're like me, you've got short legs.
Walk on the rubber, you'll be right.
Yep, right.
That's where the bearers are.
Oh, look at the old newspaper on the floor now. That'll be worth having a look at to see the dates on that.
Took most of it out. But somewhere.
Okay, I've got to show me ignorance. What are these?
Seat frames for the seats.
Oh, okay. Yep.
Yep.
Don't ask. 1958,
these newspapers were put down when it was first brought over to Elmore. One of the seats that's in place, and that's the only one. So far?
You don't know who you're going to come around. I've got a couple of people that I know, I've got them scratching their grandpa's truck. Yeah, I'll
grab part. A bit of work to be done on the woodwork. As you can see under the paint, there is still beautiful varnish. Nice shiny varnish under there. Crane's just about packed up and ready to head off after a very quick and effective job, probably taking less than an hour.
Floor is quite solid. Oh, it's not the original, you reckon?
That newspaper was put down in 1958 because it's got 1958 on the dates, so that was when they first got it over there.
The actual floor as well?
No, the floor would have been original. Absolutely original. Of course it would.
That one?
I suppose.
Because they would have just put carpet on it, and they would have put the newspaper over the top first, probably, or lino, whatever it was.
Well, they must have put
no insulation.